In this video, we will be thinning our dwarf pea shoots so they have room to grow. When thinning, first water your seed sheet. Then select the two healthiest looking plants and pull out the other two with your thumb and pointer finger. Gently pat down the soil around the remaining two plants. Welcome to Seedsheet, where we make growing your own food ridiculously easy.